What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother. What? What are you gonna do? Cry? I don't have to take that from you. Thank you.
What a worthless companion. It's just like that, you know? What's up, man? Oops. The vampire is strong. Let them have their little fun. I got better things to do than die. Peace! Especially with that worthless piece of companion, it doesn't do anything. I think he thinks it's a bit too good for him to kill a vampire. I wanted to check how well the crossbow works on vampires. Oh! Hello! Didn't show you that. Tough cookie, this one.
much trade here. Lead us to our next task.
No treasure. What kind of reward is that? Well, I did got about 10 gold pieces. Well, maybe 20, 25, 50 max.
retreat!
Now, where did the stupid horse flee to?
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here. Azura has given me the gift of foresight. I had a vision of you walking up the steps to this altar long before you were born. You have been chosen to be her champion. I know it is unexpected. But do not worry. It will all unfold as she has predicted. You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it. Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know, but Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter. She is the goddess of dawn and dusk. Azura sees into the twilight of the future and guides her followers through it. My people, the Dunmer, built it. We fled from Morrowind after Vardenfell erupted almost 200 years ago. Those of us who were faithful to Azura were given a vision that led us away from the island before the worst came. This shrine is our thanks to her, that none will forget that she watches over us all. Yes, there were others at first, but Azura's visions tested everyone's faith. One by one, they left, afraid to know their own future. But I refuse to abandon the shrine. The visions are a gift. Azura warns me of tragedy, war, death, before it happens. I won't leave her guidance. May Azura's magic protect you. Please!